Okay, hello guys. Well, today I actually just thought of this idea, and well, I was going to create a first episode to this series, but then again, you don't know anything about it. So yeah, here I go. Yeah, so I'm going to tell today the history and the story of how I created my my house. My survival. So, even before actually, I really want to think of a survival map. Yeah, because this is also my first survival map. My first literal survival map. Because some of them are just in the fake survival, like, you know, like, keep inventory on or something. Ah! Wait, oh my god, no.
Wait a minute, I never did. Wanted this to happen. What? God.
Is there a raid? I really hope no. Is there a raid? Tell me, is there a raid? I'm guessing no, because there's no villagers here, so yeah. So yeah, no, okay. Just need a bunny. So yeah, I really want to a mine thing. Like, I have played Minecraft for a very long time, like 2017. And I even considered myself a Minecraft veteran since I know Minecraft from 2013. The only thing that was stopping me to get Minecraft is because I had to buy it. And I'm not American. I'm not having a dollar. So, yeah. Not having a dollar. So that was stuff. That was definitely. I only played like fake Minecraft. I ate like real Minecraft thingies. Even though they're fake. And then. Also, watch my favorite YouTubers. Yeah, so I'm not even gonna tackle the history of this series. I'm gonna tackle the history of me learning Minecraft for a moment. So, yeah, I really like Minecraft. The first time I watched YouTube, I watched Dan, then Tim, and then it really was, it really was amazing, like, it really was amazing, like, the mods and stuff. I really wanted to, the thing is, I never check out my games, my Play Store, yeah, maybe Android, by the way. I don't have it, I need money, so, like, what, I need money? Get the thing! No, my shield broke. Wait, my shield broke! My shield broke! Yeah. Is this tree ever here before? Yeah. So I watched my before. Definitely a lot. 2014 up until 2016. And Minecraft started to decline, and I. I kind of lose interest, but I never lost it. So, yeah. Then, like, 2017, I still watch my head pictures, but not to see, this microphone. So, what? Speakable Gaming, Moosecraft, Bitcoin, J-Bone, yeah, that was some. The second generation Minecraft? Like the nostalgia ones. Yeah. And then, right after that, and then Minecraft was just kind of almost like MP3O3. If you remember it. MP3O3, like, sounds fake as hell, yeah. Because it is. Definitely wasn't. I never thought. What? Oh, I know it's fake, I'm just gonna walk away. I got less interest in them because. Not the other one. Like, yeah. Also, I also lost interest in them because, they haven't like a game. Yeah, I mean, they are, but they're not. But they don't say, like, dudes or something. But yeah, I think as long as it's. I didn't really watch much of them as a place, because I didn't really like them that much. Yeah, I'm just gonna see lots of you again. Whew, no. But, yeah, that's it. And then 2019 was like a silent year for Minecraft. Minecraft started to be popular in 2019. The Project 8 was great. And I was like, yes, but then I lost interest in it. So, like, yeah, that was like almost done for Mike. And then, oh my god, it's coming. Until, 2020. I got back in my mind, but it was because of the quarantine. So, yeah, quarantine. I got back my mind up, yes. Then I'm actually going to release that actually. 2020. What? Got me back in the news. Yes. And then, yeah. Then. But what did give me back? When what got me back to the Minecraft was one YouTuber named Skippy. Skippy. Yes, the diamond block Skippy. That's Skippy. The diamond dirt block, that is Skippy. It seemed like mushrooms. But to me, it was nice. That one YouTuber literally changed my whole outlook on Minecraft. Because actually, before he was Skippy, actually, tried Minecraft again, I faced a massive build that I can't even explain. So, yeah, I can't play my Johnny Massacre, so yeah, next. I watched Skippy Ice. I adored Skippy Ice. And then, I learned this also, like, channels. I learned that, it's kept with other friends too, they show Epic Halo, Mega BBB, A6D, Zelcom, Spifey, Verb is Verb, Finster, yeah. Oh. And then I even more search into Skippy. I found out that he's Purple Trigger of the Month, or the Month is called, which drives up only, yeah, Skippy A6D. And then I even learned more that A6D was a fan of Skippy. And then Skippy brought him into the YouTube business. But I was verifying that too, so. Yeah. And then I watched the two videos of Analytics.
Stress fell from a high place.
And then I watched the two videos of the two part videos. Yes. Also, after that, I still got hurt. And then I learned more, and I realized it was just full on circle. No, not with a kind of full circle. But it was fan. It was a fan meeting of friends. Meeting of friends. They were all friends of each other. Scrappy was a fan of BBH. BBH watched Scrappy. ASD watched Scrappy. They were all watching. They all knew each other. Like, yes. Well, yeah, it is. Oh my god, I need it. There's even more reason. What month is Monday now? Like, actually, now I'm gonna hate some stuff. This really like. Yeah, I get it back. Time to get it back here. Yeah, maybe tomorrow I'll make the video of how I created this. Maybe a two-parter, actually. It's kind of long, so. Maybe a short one, actually, too. So, yeah. There is the ACC drama, which, like, made me hate things all the time. So why was ASSD kicked out of Minecraft Monday? I really want because it was kicked out of Minecraft Monday. And yeah, I also made this thing, yeah, Mr. Squeegee. Yeah. So I don't really think it's very much. Just none of them are kept. For the one who made the biggest one, Mr. Squeegee. So, that's those things were useless. Yeah, I created this thing. It's supposed to be a bad thing, but it didn't. Just don't know how to get in. Yeah. Which is also close with Dream. Then I learned about the series, which is Minecraft Man. Which is like the speedrunner. It's like the speedrunner. The speedrunner. 100 versus 1 speedrunner. 100 versus 1 speedrunner. Again. I watched them all. Except for the Diamond Juggernaut, I haven't watched it. I watched them all. And I have to say, my favorite Minecraft series is Minecraft Man. Dream is the best Minecraft YouTuber ever. Even in one of the songs. Maybe I'm gonna cover that song actually. Just wanna say something under the tree. Under the tree, pa-pum, pa-pum. Under the tree, pa-pum, pa-pum. I am a dog, under a log, under the tree. Pa-pum. Yeah, that. Make a cover. Yeah, I learned it from them and. Yeah, that's it. So, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.